James here, bypassed my guitar. So Phil recently wrote me a trip for Home on the Range. Doing like the first person chorus. Yeah. Unfortunately, Phil didn't really make it clear to me like where the first sentence of the chorus begins. Hopefully, next time I see him, he'll label it. Yeah. You know, I don't know if I ever responded to that one. One jerk decided to say the comment to me saying maybe I should fire Phil and quit. Well, first of all, yeah, I think I made quite a lot of progress with him. He's really good at the teaching music. And also, oh, until I come across a direct message that chicks aren't attracted to guys who play guitar anymore, or then I'm not quitting. Yeah, I'm not quitting until I get that message that women aren't attracted to guys who play guitar anymore. Oh, yeah. Okay, so let's see. Go. Yeah. All right. Okay. That's still also going to be just work on learning to use a little bit of Beatles. First, I think I'll try to. Just have to try for it. Okay, yeah, I think I'll head to give a little more work now. Let's see now. Yeah, I don't know the lyrics off the top of my head, so I'm just gonna look up the lyrics. Only the lyrics this time, though. Yeah, got the chart. All these lyrics. Go. Let's see. Thank you. minutes. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. I should probably just make sure actually it's down right. Time. I'm also fine. Smells like Teen Spirit. The original by Nirvana. Please touch her. I mean, I don't know what happened with. So we're not covering that. Yeah, I forgot. First off, more time for the wind. I'll try that one again. unless it's the number.